It's our pleasure to welcome you to the Estadio da Luz, the Stadium of Light in Lisbon.
I'm Clive Tilsley, Andy Townsend is here with me for this game.
Yep, it's a great surface out there for passing the ball about. Let's hope both teams really get amongst it.
It must be great to see so many fans in the away end. They can be proud to have such a loyal following making the trip today. Should make for a cracking atmosphere.
And we're off. Should be an entertaining game.
Referee's indicated a throw-in. Now, can they get something from this corner? Who could reach it? Oh, how good was that? Stunner, absolute stunner. Nothing at all the goalkeeper could do about that. He knew he was beaten the moment it left his foot. Totally fooled.
This man's pace is a real threat to this team. They just can't live with him. It's another glorious finish.
Well, the whole idea is to start as you mean to go on, and that sets their tone beautifully.
Creating room for one another here. Now, can they get something from this corner? Who's there? What can they create here? That's a really good ball. He stretched them here. He read the pass, got to the ball first.
A little bit of care on the key passes deserted them.
Looking for a way through.
Well, what they seem to need is more telling use of the ball across the park.
Then.
picked the pass nicely.
Just put his foot through that clearance.
Looking for a man. Outside header. Completely mishit that. It was a poor shot and he knows it. In it comes. That's pretty solid defending.
Well, it's a sharper cutting edge they need in front of goal.
What can they make of this? That's an excellent interception. Got into a good position. Oh, look at that for a pass.
He's come up with a searching cross.
That's punched away.
Oh, that was such a good chance.
Who's on the end of it? Trying to be a bit too clever there. Tries a shot.
But just how wasteful was that?
Good stuff for the defender.
You can see these guys put the hours in on the training ground, Clive. Excellent defensive play.
Nicely played. Has to shoot. Looking for an opening. Space for a shot. Got it. Oh, yes.
It's the kind of move defenses hate to deal with. That through ball just took them all out of play.
Hoping to play out well. Nicely played. Maybe something on here. Caught in possession, danger here. Juan. Delightful pass.
Crossed into the box.
Well, they're just not realizing their potential. They have to find an end product.
Crossed it into the area.
I think we've seen some great build-up play and possession from them in the early stages. We just need that equaliser now.
Making a move towards goal here.
Everyone knows their roles and areas when they're defending. It's a zonal system.
That's pretty good covering. Fine defending.
Brilliant defensive work.
Much time left here now in the half. Back. Nicely played.
Looking to stretch them a bit now.
And a free kick given by the referee. In it comes. Ooh, can he get it in? The end of the first half.
Well, halfway through the game and they're in absolute control of it now. I just wonder whether they look to try and treat the fans second half. They should.
Half time and the score is 2-0. Managers have had their half-time input. See how much difference it makes to this second half. He's through. Very quick to cut the ball out.
Well, they're just not realising their potential. They have to find an end product.
Maybe something on here.
If the support had come quicker, that wouldn't have broken down.
That's a lovely ball.
Now, can they open them up?
He's in a good position for a cross. What can they make of this?
Well, listen, when it's congested through the centre of the pitch like that, they're threatened more from the wider positions.
He's always looking for space, always looking for a pass. He stretched them here. Can he get it in?
This is dangerous.
Well, it's a sharper cutting edge they need in front of goal.
They've got themselves into a good position. Now they've really got to make it count.
Schwan. Rode the challenge well.
Looking for a way through.
Well, that's the kind of break that can do a lot of damage. It just lacked the finish to be a great counter-attacking strike. It was so direct.
Looking for an opening.
That's a poor pass.
Free kick awarded here. Locks it in. Locks it in. On the volley.
It's in!
Unbelievable.
Done it.
What a superb finish. He really finished it in style.
That's a brilliant goal. You know, you don't always appreciate how difficult that is to just control the ball so well and just gently stroke it into the net.
Look, you can end up looking a bit silly if you don't make the right connection on the volley, but he met that cross perfectly.
Now he's got some ground to run forward into. Very quick to cut the ball out. Nicely played.
Playing it between themselves.
He used his body well there. He's got a chance! Knocks it long. Well cut out. Nicely played. Referee has given the foul. Danger here. He fancies it. Referee has signaled a throw in. Now, what can they make of this?
Well, I think they've shown a lot of courage in looking for another goal, but if it backfires, the coach will certainly come in for some criticism. They need to keep the ball.
defender made sure that he was in charge there.
Just how wasteful was that?
Oh, now they haven't picked him up here. It's an opportunity. Sends it in. Good defending out there. Looking to get it forward. That's pretty good covering. Fine defending.
Brilliant defensive work.
A lot of people looking at their watches, so little in it, so little time remaining. Nicely played. Nicely played. There's a certainty and a purpose about their passing and movement. Use the challenge to turn him. That's it, it's all over.
Well, it probably worked out to be the right scoreline in the end, even though there was never a huge amount in it.
It's been a pleasure enjoying this game with you. From Andy and I, it's thank you and goodbye.